It's Tristan from the 99 Coopers, and I'm gonna be doing another little update just showing through some of the cool new guys which I made. You may have seen him before. Basically, all I did to him was give him the Magnum and change him from just a random helmet to a crew cut, but I still think he's cool. Then this is a Johnny Thunder torso, random pants, random skin color hands, Two-Face head, Toy Story helmet, and then a double barrel sawed-off shotgun. And then I got my custom Joker. Joker's normal head, Joker's normal torso. I think normal hands. I give him an RPG and black pants. Oh, and his hair. It's actually not the Joker's hair. It's from a Agents 2.0 set. I think the dude's name was Dollar Bill, who I got the hair off of. Yeah. Which is pretty cool. I was thinking if I was ever going to do like a Batman film, whether I should have Bruce Wayne and like this torso, but change the hands and take off the hat and change the head, or dang, where is it? Like this, except with normal hair. Just man hair. So yeah, black or blue. I mean, it comes with blue, but like some people seem to prefer black. Whichever you prefer, just leave it in the comments. Yeah. Oh yeah. Batman, you may not think this, but Batman does look good with weapons. Batman goes good with weapons. Like, yeah. Batman with two APOC SMGs, run for your life. Kind of thing. Yeah. I was thinking of making a Red Hood from Batman to the Red Hood. It's a good movie, you should watch it. Yeah, that's all I can really think of. Just a quick little update. Yeah. So, yeah, that's all for now. See, this 99 Coopers, sign out. See ya.